be honest here. His arm was bothering. He didn't want to take a shot in his arm. I don't blame him. He's got what quarterback does in his throwing arm. He come out today. I think he's going to be on a mission today to show everybody that he's not only tough, but a very talented quarterback.
Thank you, Keith Pittman. Will toss it this time. Incomplete. That was Marcus Lucas. Well, James Franklin, social media, I want to feel the pain so I know when something is wrong. I don't like taking pills. I don't like getting injected. I never knew not wanting to do those things was such a big deal. Just like many of you, I was raised to say no to drugs.
Yeah, but we all know it's not quite like that. It's the lore of football that you do whatever you can to get out there and play. So it's a discussion point. Now, there's a lot of opinions about this. I think that Franklin and people are handling themselves better than the credit they're being given, to tell you the truth.
Nice, deep punt. Ace Sanders inside the five. And he counterpunches out near the 20-yard line. That was a beautiful 57-yard punt. Scoreless, under seven to play, opening quarter.